But the days, I think, of just, you know, assuming, which is, I think, the problem that everybody did, just very kind of shallow surface underwriting. They see that like a 1990 asset's getting $200 more, and they think, well, why can't my 1980s asset get $200 more without really understanding all the other various dynamics that we spoke about.